My favorite part of camp has been going on the challenge course with my council. My favorite part about camp is taking my cool card and ripping it up.
Seeing all these people from all the different schools, and everyone's here for one thing, and one thing only, leadership.
I got stickers. I like unconditional love. It's a pretty cool thing.
I feel like our school has gotten very close, and much more than last year, and probably Bob. That's really great.
I just love being able to say hi to everyone.
Then this huge pirate ship just pulled up next to us, and people were like, "Arrgh!" Seeing everybody smile and having fun and interacting with each other.
Probably the location. There's just a beautiful area.
We got some one-on-one time with Brent this morning, so it was good to hear ideas that he had for us to progress in the next school.
And he saved the Prime Minister of Malaysia, and he was really, really, really ridiculously good-looking. And he just kicked the noodles out of the other guy's hand, and it was crazy.
There are these doves flying everywhere, and he had a white tux.
Because he's really insightful and gives you a lot to think about.
And then Brent says, love is a verb. And we're like, Brent, the boat's sinking. Come on, we have to go.
Favorite part of camp is all the great people I get to meet here at Mount Adams. The whole atmosphere is really exciting.
Santa Claus came out, and then Bugs Bunny, and he's all Australian-like, and I was like, I don't even know what's going on right now.